You're on scene with breaking news of Trenton on Walnut Avenue and Chestnut Avenue, where a Trenton police officer was struck by a suspect's vehicle overnight.